Who's my bride?
I am.
My name is Sheena Lewis. I'm 26 years old. I'm from Lithonia, Georgia. My fiance's name is Shahid Winfrey. He's always there for me. He's my support person. We're getting married in an old 1900 antique home. My dress is an A-line style, and I fell in love with it.
Tell me who we have with us here today.
Today I brought with me my mom, my wedding coordinator, Kelvin, 7 of my bridesmaids.
And I have Andrea, she's my maid of honor.
Okay.
I have my older sister, Nykia.
Maid of honor as well.
My bridesmaids, they are great girls. They love to party, they love fashion, and I love them.
So what are we looking for today?
The color, I'm looking for more of a dark, rich purple. And I also am looking for like a tea-length dress for my girls.
I'm sorry, we're looking for long dresses today.
Oh, why are you adamant on long?
Because Sheena's having an evening wedding.
Okay.
And anything after 5 is long and dark.
I definitely plan on letting my voice be heard today. Definitely.
Andrea, she's very fashionable, but she's very opinionated as well.
Can I just get a show of hands for Team Long Dress?
Team Long Dress.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, you lose.
Andrea's focusing more on what she wants, but she's not getting her way with that.
What do y'all think about this?
Kelvin, no, I'm not trying anything short on. No, that short end is ugly. No.
It's getting chaotic because we going back and forth with dresses.
Oh, wow. I like this.
Sheena likes short dresses. We don't like that.
Yeah, I think this long dress will be so nice. Long, elegant evening wedding.
You have a lot of people out there.
Yes.
They're kind of not really supporting you. And Kelvin, he's
my wedding designer. But Kelvin's also the wedding designer for my sister Nakia's wedding, which is 30 days after my wedding.
I've never even heard of a sister getting married within the same year, much less within 30 days.
I never imagined that she would actually do that to me. This is my day. She's been married already. And she shouldn't even have a wedding at this point right now. She should just go to the courthouse.
Today, we'll be looking at bridesmaid dresses for my girls, too. On the side.
The dress that I'm looking for your wedding
is the blue one right down the mannequin.
I like that.
I thought my only competition was Team Long Dress. Now it looks like my competition is Team Shady Sister.
So that's for you.
Okay, great.
Talk about maids of dishonor.
What was she doing over here? Was she looking for her dress?
Yeah. Just something we was thinking about a little bit. That's
okay,
all.
Just a little bit.
How disrespectful is that?
She's the baby sister, so she's used to getting what she wants. Not today.
This rivalry really runs deep. It's not gonna be pretty.
What do y'all think? It looks better on, doesn't it?
Andrea has on a long, one-shoulder, silky taffeta ball gown.
Can you take the jacket off, maybe?
Raven has on a long, A-line, scoop-neck organza dress. Nykia has on a long, dupioni silk dress with a ruffle detail.
Well, I look fabulous.
No.
I think this is a great dress.
I'm definitely gonna have my bridesmaids try that on.
I don't understand Nykia. She is supposed to be my maid of honor. She's supposed to be here supporting me and helping me find the best bridesmaid dress for my girls.
She's my baby sister. I want her to have her day, but we're both brides.
Let's talk about Andrea's.
It's too much fabric at the bottom for me. I'm the only one that's wearing a train, and that's not it.
I just think you need to be a little bit more open about your dresses.
I do not want to wear a short dress. No, no.
It is her wedding.
To an extent.
So then you're disagreeing with me?
Yeah.
I sense a little attitude.
You can sense what you like.
I'm just saying, fix the attitude.
She needs to fix her attitude, or we need to have a discussion as far as her being my maid of honor and also being my best friend.
Andrea's wearing a short, silky taffeta dress with pleats through the waistline and an accordion neckline. Raven is wearing a short, one-shoulder, iridescent chiffon dress with pleats through the entire dress. Nykia is wearing a short, sweetheart neckline, iridescent chiffon dress with a knot detail. Okay, Sheena, what do you think?
Horrific.
I don't love none of the styles. The short dresses, they don't wow me once I seen them on my girls, to be honest with you.
I can't believe dresses that I've chose did not work for their body types.
That's funny.
Because I said we should have on dresses from the start.
Okay, so it's a no to all three of these.
Yeah.
Let's put some girls in long dresses, some in short. Based on the bride's reaction, let's go with the one that she really loves.
Okay. Andrea is wearing a short chiffon one-shoulder dress with a flower detail. Raven is wearing a long, strapless, silky taffeta gown with a pleat across the bodice. Nykia is wearing a short chiffon dress with spaghetti straps and a charmeuse waistband.
The color looks good.
Okay, well, the dress is awful. The color is awful, too.
Will it be a major problem if I did like the color?
No, it's your day, your wedding, honey.
All right, what do we think about Raven's dress, Sheena?
It's pretty.
This dress makes Raven look taller and slimmer.
By far, this is the best dress I've seen.
So are you now maybe on long dresses?
It's an option.
I don't know where to go from here.
I think Sheena likes this long dress, but she doesn't want to give her bridesmaids the satisfaction that they were correct. I wouldn't want to either.
Here's the long dress you liked from the last round.
I really like this one.
Oh, you got it on too. Oh.
And then the color that the dress would be in if you were to do these dresses.
Oh, yeah.
So Sheena, tell me what you're thinking.
I think it looks good on all of them. Nykia just walked out here with the eggplant on. It just really just blew me away.
That's what we want. That's good.
I like it.
So Sheena, is this your bridesmaid's dress?
Yes, it is.
Yay!
Everything I wanted is finally coming to pass. We're in long dresses, and they look amazing.
I like the dress. It's cute for her, but my bridesmaids would look better.
I can't believe I actually changed my mind, but this dress looks great on them. It's very elegant. This is my dress.